There you go. Yes. So when we get here, my head has to drive in. So I've already got this covered. I do this so I control them. The point of my head has to drive back. You'll see the corner, the top corner of your head has to actually rest on here and then drive into and back. And you gotta keep going like it is the most important thing in your life. And you go until you are to the ground. Even if you don't go there, your mentality is you have to keep driving that. Only when you've got this pressure and angle proper do you move the base. People will go like this, and then they'll try to move the base, and they'll go like that, and they're caught. We've got several different ways of doing this. One is I come through here, slam that leg open, and that helps clear the space. Or I just work to outside, like that. I don't let my head out. I'm just showing you how my head has to express. So if I keep my head down and I'm doing this, and I have to drop my hips lower and I have to squat into this. And this is where a lot of people fail because they're lazy. Human beings are lazy. We're energy conservative. We don't want to use that. If I don't get my hips down low underneath me, then I have my head crunched forward and I have my neck like this. Even if I got proper mechanics, I'm still crunched. So what I do is I relieve some of that crunch by dropping down, and then I can flow around to the outside. So you see how much I drop on this for her. This helps get my head in line. It's not crunched. If I'm not squatting like this, I'm up here, then I've got this and my neck is still in a bad position. And if I don't get a hold of this hand properly, that's a terrible thing to have happen to you. You get used to that type of a mechanic. You have to drop your hips low, stop being lazy. Do the work or go home. What I'm gonna do is I'm gonna start capturing the legs because I wanna start working the takedown. So I go here, go like this. Now if you're seeing it from this side, I've grabbed the hips, I'm working the control. I'm close enough here, I don't keep my head out, and I'm looking and getting an elbow in the face. I keep it down. I've got the hip control because I want control. This shoulder is driving in. I'm putting a lot of pressure here with the hook on the outside. Just like that. This is a natural movement. Watch my hand position. Here, to here. Once I get that, now this one's gonna start controlling, moving her while I lift. Now it's not without this pressure. If I use just the lift in my shoulder, she's gonna go. So you're looking at that shuck mechanics as you're moving. She's trained, so she's gonna open up a little bit. And sometimes people do it naturally. They turn properly to turn all their offending tools back on you. She rotates to the inside. By feel, I keep my head driving in, and I'll be stepping to the outside of that leg as I transfer this inside scoop on the leg to an outside scoop here. My head driving in, see, now I switch to hand here. So my head driving in, I step to the outside. Hips in, head up, a little lift, bump the leg. If my hips aren't in and my head not driving, one of those two things aren't in there, either one, this won't be successful. You may get lucky, but we don't train for luck. We train for the highest probability of success. What a lot of people will do is they'll hook your head. So even once this transfer is done, they try to reattach here, which is great because that helps me lift. And then bam. And then what I do, if they're still hanging on, and you'll do this by feel, you will actually do this and dive. You will literally just dive off your feet, slam down into them. Your shoulder will usually end up here on the jawline, knock out on the ground. So always when you fall and you've got somebody else that you're struggling against, fall on them. Don't be under them. Don't be a statistic. If you're under them, you're a statistic. If you're on top, you're dominant, top dominant control. It's not called make a wish, it's called break a wish. There we go. Yeah. Come on. Okay. Hips in, hips in. Oh yeah! That's all it takes is some hips. All right.